The trilobite went extinct over 500 million years ago. According to modern science, the first modern man first appeared 200,000 years ago. However, in 1968, William J. Meister discovered what is now called the Meister print. The print appears to have been made by someone wearing some type of primitive shoe or sandal. This sandal print was discovered by Meister during a fossil hunting expedition to Antelope Spring, Utah. Meister states that he and his family had been searching for fossils when he split open a 2-foot slab of rock. The footprint impression was revealed within the slab. It appears that when the person left the imprint, they stepped on a living trilobite. The trilobite can still be seen within the footprint impression. The sandal length is 10¼ inches in length and 3½ inches wide. Also, the heel impression can be noted toward the back of the print. Mr. Meister claimed that when he had a geologist examine the print, the geologist offered him $250,000 for the print. Meister asked him, "What are you going to do with it if I sell it to you?" The geologist replied, "I am going to destroy it. It destroys my entire life work as a geologist." Were the humans over 500 million years ago? Is man older than previously thought? Is the print a forgery? Or, perhaps the Meister print is the shoe print left by a time traveler.